Hey there, TikTakers! We know that physical appearance is important. Social media pushes us to look attractive and fit for selfies, and many resort to go on extreme diets to achieve this, fasting even for many days. Don't even think about doing such a thing, TikTakers! Remember that if you want to get into shape, it's best to see a doctor or a nutritionist. If you don't, you run the risk of seriously damaging your body. Not to mention that once you go back to eating like you did, you will soon put on all the weight you lost. However, what exactly happens when we stop eating? Well, the main source of energy of our cells is glucose. More specifically, our brain consumes a fourth of it, and the rest is distributed between our muscle tissues and red blood cells. When we stop eating, we stop receiving the glucose we need, although for the first 6 hours, our body can keep on working with the glucose reserves it has. It is after the 7th hour when the issues start. The brain will not be receiving the energy it needs, and thus will start feeling cranky and irritable. Our system then looks for another energy source and finds it in our body fat. It then breaks it down in two kinds of acids. The more complex ones have enough glucose, but due to their molecular structure, they only work to feed the tissues and blood. They can't reach the brain. Thus, the brain will have to settle with the simpler acids, which only covered about 75% of the brain's needs. That's why we'll start experiencing lack of concentration, loss of memory, and a reduction in our reaction times. This all happens during the first 72 hours. At the start of the third day, our body will start breaking down proteins. That way, it will extract enough glucose to feed the brain, which has already adapted by reducing its consumption rate. That might seem good at first glance, but in reality, at this stage, our body would be basically eating itself, feeding itself from our own muscular mass. We would also experience a loss of bone density, making them more fragile, and would also experience disruptions in our metabolism. During the next 2 weeks, our body will keep breaking down proteins to sustain itself, damaging all of our organs in the process, especially our immune system. And without the vitamins and minerals our body needs, the probability of getting illnesses increases. So what is the limit our bodies can resist? That will depend on the amount of body fat in our bodies and the liquids we consume. In some cases, it's possible to fast for 3 weeks straight, and the maximum registered case is of 70 days without eating. The most likely outcome is dying due to a heart attack, since the heart tissue becomes too weak and can no longer pump blood effectively to the rest of the body. So now you know, TikTakers, your diet is no laughing matter. If you ate too much one day, then fasting the next day is not the best option. Do a bit of exercise instead. Go for a walk in the park or go hiking, and then you can enjoy your favorite food again. Oh, and by the way, what is the one food you would never give up eating, no matter what? If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!